Hey, Custmaster Flash here, and welcome to MLB 19, the show. We're going to start a new road, the show mode, and I hope you're all staying safe from the COVID-19 outbreak. You know, a lot of problems, a lot of people gotten sick. Being from the area I'm from, we have been pretty overrun, so everyone just stay safe and be smart, and we'll all get through this. So we're going to start a new road to the show mode here. Make myself from the United States and Michigan. I'm going to do something different. I'm going to be an outfielder. I've never done outfield on these games. So, you know, I've done infield. I've done some pitching. I've done first base, shortstop. We're going to do right field. All right. So, got the best number ever. Move on. Right-handed throw. Switch hitter. Got the Tiger's chair. Love it. All right. So, I could be a pure power hitter, which is kind of usually what I do. Small ball, no. If I'm going to play right field, I'm not going to be a small ball. Could do rock steady. Power weak. I don't know if Christian Yelich has weak power, considering that he's hit a monster amount of home runs. Do Mr. Utility? Nah. The Anomaly. I see Ken Griffey Jr. You got me. You got my vote with Ken Griffey Jr. So we're going to do the Anomaly. High power, high speed, and apparently bad contact, but we can increase that. All right, so personality types. This is new this year. I'm going to do Maverick, Heart and Soul, and Captain. Find my usual last name audio. It's as close as I can get in this game. All right, physical appearance. I'll do that. 76 inches, 6'4". Do about 225 pounds. I wish I was in that shape, but I am not. I don't know if I can make my weight that high. Been slimming down a little bit, though. Been trying to, you know, keep track of what I've been eating. Lost a little bit of weight, so it's a start. So maybe one day we'll get down to that shape. Got to get the long, curly hair. Just because, I mean, it looks awesome with the hair flowing out of the back of the helmet. Let's see if we can find what we're looking for. Ooh. I don't know. Do I want it that long or do I want to go the medium route? We'll go medium route. All right. His hair. Yeah, it's good. Do I care about my cheeks? Not really. Eyes. Change my eye color. But that's, I think, about all I'm going to change. Eyebrows, don't really care. None of that really matters. I could probably make it look like myself, but it doesn't look that far, I don't think. Just in better shape. All right, so let's find a batting stance. I don't like using an actual player's stance. I'd rather use... generic stance. I don't like copying off of somebody. We'll leave that. Catcher style, normal. I like that swing. Practice swing. I guess I'll go with that one. Maybe not. Maybe I'll go with that one. Or that one. I feel like there's one I'm missing, but I don't really care that much. Go with that. Stride. I want the big step. There we go. Take pitch. Alright. Miss. All right. Let's find a good home run from the left-hand side. These are like no doubt homers. No. I kind of like that one, but we'll check out some more. Do I have any? Oh, I can go fishing. We'll go to that one. Home run celebration. There's a specific one I wanted to do last year. I didn't do it. There it is. That's the one I want. Let's see. Batting music. What do I want to use? We'll use that. And I just kind of dig the tune of this one. It's not really something I would normally put, but I think I'm going to go with that one. All right. Running style. We're good on all that. Equipment. All right. So we're going to put the Nike logo on. Pant. What kind of socks do I want? I don't know. I was never a fan of the high socks anyways. Alright. I made a pretty cool glove with this one before, with making it all like black and silver with like a little bit of red. Yeah. And then add some blue. Yeah, there we go. I like that. Put the glove out, the finger out, because that's how I've always done it. Put the batting glove on underneath. All right. What color bat we want? Black, and I think black and silver is good. Some spiral tape. Batting gloves, both for sure. I like the look of those ones. Now let's make them look cooler. All right, helmet. Okay, batting gear. Got to put the large elbow pad on because I'm going to hang that out over the plate. We're going to make it look cool. Same with the shin guard. No, we don't need wrist guards. All right, fielding gear, armbands, no armbands. Wristbands, yes, I like the wristbands. We're going to do both wristbands. Put the numbers on it. All right, sleeves. I like the three-quarter sleeves. Eyewear, don't need eyewear, but we're going to put some eye black on. All right, I think, oh no, cleats. Yeah, we could have some fun with making these cleats look cool. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. You usually get some pretty cool looking stuff doing this. All right, catcher. Oh, they want me to find catcher. I'm never gonna play catcher, but we'll do it this way too, just in case. Pink nails. Okay, so I think we're good. Oh, I think I hit the wrong button. I totally hit the wrong button. Heart and soul, captain. Oh, I hit the wrong button again, damn it. All right. Heart and soul, captain. Okay. Now, oh, I hit the wrong button again. What am I doing? I'm losing my mind here. Hit the wrong button. All right, now we're at the Bowman Showcase. The Bowman Bowman Scout Day, that's what it's called. All right, so we're going to run our 40 here. Let's see how we do on the 40. We're going to stretch out, going to do it right, do some high steps as we're going to the end zone in the baseball field, score a touchdown in the fourth quarter. Oh, there we go. And yeah, I look happy. I don't know what I ran, but I look happy. Ran, must have ran a good 40. Better because I was actually made my guy fast. Prospect shares a word with another prospect who just. All right, so he said, he basically said, just swing for the fences. So that's what we're going to try and do. And oh my God, 78 miles per hour is so freaking slow. How am I? I got to stay back. Too far back. I stayed too back. This is not going well. Hey, there's one. Didn't do much for me. I'm going to get picked in like the 48th round out of 40. Well, that was a good swing. How deep's that? Probably not deep enough. Definitely not deep enough. Other way. Okay. Another one. Increasing the draft stock. This is good. Moving up the ladder. Popped up. But it looks like it's fair, so that might help too. It didn't help at all. All right, we got four pitches left. Three pitches left. Well, this is not going well. We are not going to be getting drafted very high at all. Of course, that one was pretty good. Let's see, maybe we can hit one out in these last two pitches. Wow, that was probably the biggest jump in all. Well, it was a grounder up the middle. Those last two were the biggest jumps, and all they were grounders.
Sometimes, it only takes a simple word or two to establish trust in others, which helps. All right,
talking with my teammates, we're about to do the fielding. Going to be outfielding. All right, so let's see. Maybe we can show off some skills here with the glove. All right, it's telling me where it's going, so this is a little bit easier. I can at least react to it. I know where it's going before it's hit. You don't always know that. All right. Get underneath that. Another one. All right, now it's to the right, so I'll have to run the other way. Uh-oh. Okay, I got it. All right, so I think it's two of each. So let's see what's next. All right, so we're throwing to third. Okay, so we got to make the play and throw it to third. I don't know if I have the arm to throw it to third. Let's see. Oh, crap, this part. I always forget about it. Not a great throw, but not a terrible throw. It was a one-hopper. Oh, shit. I keep forgetting that it does that when you're throwing it into the infield. All right, another one to third. Ooh, this one's a little bit closer. See if I can throw him out. Again, I'm not far off. All right, so now I got to throw him out at the plate. But I did not throw him out at third once. See if I can throw him out at home. It's not a deep fly ball, so I might be able to. Oh, he's done. He's out. Big time. All right, let's do that again. And he throws another one-hop strike to the plate to get him out. All right, can we go 3 for 3 on it? Well, maybe not. That was not a very good attempt at it. Yeah, he was definitely safe. I didn't do the catch part right.
Done for the day and heading back to the locker room. This
All right. Is met by one Put on a clinic today. Do you think they'll? I'm asking if do you think they'll save a seat for me right by a draft stage? And they're like, hell no. You're gonna go watch this shit from home, because you suck. You are not a first round draft pick. You are not a second round draft pick. Hell, you're not even a third round draft pick. You're gonna be a 41st round draft pick. And you're going nowhere in your baseball career. That's what that guy just told me. I hope he's wrong. I hope we get drafted. Let's see. We're gonna go. But oh yeah, no, we got the pro-am games, or not the pro-am games, but we're gonna talk to a teammate here on the showcase games, and it gives me a choice of which one I want to use, which type of response, you know, captain, and increase my captain personality. I don't really know what any of that stuff is. I'm sure it will get explained to me at some point. All right, but we're going to start the first showcase game. We are the Central Prospects, and we're going to take on the West. We're going to take on the West Prospects.
And the prospects from the Central region.
Got a coach yelling at us. We don't really know him, but he's yelling at us. They got this guy from Vermont. We got this guy, Vermont. I don't know how that's in the Central Vermont, but he said Vermont, and I'm not sure. But I got a chance to drive in two runs early. Not swinging at that because that was trash. There's the two guys on base.
Come on, big guy. See it up. Drive it right back up the box. Let's go.
Oh, bad pitch to swing at. Oh, and he didn't. Bad pitch to swing at, but I got a hit and drove in a run.
And a great thing about that AB, aside from him clutching up and driving in a run, it's what he did with two outs in the inning.
That's how you do it. That's how you drive in runs. Name of the game.
This right there, and the scouts are definitely going to take note of that.
Settling in now, Derek. All right, it's a lefty, so he's going to keep me close. I probably shouldn't steal a base, but he struck out anyway, so it doesn't matter. We scored a run, though. We're up 1-0. Already drove in an RBI. So that's huge.
All
right. So now I get another at bat here. Got an RBI. Bat 1,000. One for one with a single. Taking some practice cuts. Got a guy in second, so I got a chance to drive in some more runs. I got two bad pitches in my last at bat, and I was able to drive in a run with one of them. And that is... Well, that's going to drop because it's telling me how to base run. I don't know why those are on. All right. And that is safe at second with an RBI double. Driving in another run. Jumping up on the draft board. Look how deep in there at the field line into the corner for a double.
Being an effective offensive weapon on any roster.
Standing in, Derek Blake. Bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked.
All right, dude, hitting behind me. Don't strike out this time. Oh no.
If he tries to cheat to something, this AB.
Oh no.
Retreating to second as they. That's not good.
That didn't help. All right, here at fielding play. We're up 3-0. Let's see what we can do here. Guy on second. I might have to throw it to third. See if I can throw him out. Oh, that's behind me. Run. I don't know if I'm getting there. Oh, what an over-the-shoulder catch. No way I'm throwing him out.
You saw that good closing speed right there to get to that ball, and that's just what the scouts are looking to see. As an outfielder, you have to make your living at
it's
the plate.
Running the wrong way to start off with. And I'm able to run it down with an over-the-shoulder catch.
Real good range right there.
digging in to try it again. Wally now Perez. Batting. He'll swing it from the left side right here.
Wally.
Carmona on third. Aguila on at second with two down. Pulls this one into the air out into right.
Oh, that's
field.
Deep. No, nope, it's right there. Not that deep.
He's got it and
making a showboat catch there.
No runs, a hit, two left.
Supposed to get under it. Two hands.
Number four. The central squad is on top here, 3-0. Ready for another shot now. Matt Kessler. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. Ready to deliver. Here's
all right,
the
let's drive in a run here.
Line drive.
Come on, get down. Nope.
Is
he's
gonna
got
get
it.
As he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now.
That's an out, but scouts will like that.
I don't know if I moved the runner over or not. Put a good swing on
just
it, though.
A little bit unlucky. He hit it right at someone. The scouts are more interested in his mechanics and approach. Both of which were really good right there.
Yeah, he only had to take a few steps to the left.
Leading off the inning, Stephen Murphy, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Stephen Murphy.
All right.
Lined up and the 0-2 pitch. He's able to take the ball the other way here. High.
That's
and
deep.
Deep to right.
That's
center.
Deep. That's gone. That is a home run. No, there wasn't much I was doing with that. I wasn't going to catch that one.
So striding
must have took off the automatic simulation.
As he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Now the 0-2 pitch. Skied into straightaway
right.
Right.
I got
to
catch
Kessler
this one.
On the move. He gets there to make the catch.
All right, can I throw him out at the plate?
Run is the runner tags from third. Notch one in the
no, I could not.
the
guy at first caught it off. Sorry, we're still up. 2-for-3, a double, single, two RBIs. Got ooh, base is loaded here. You have a big chance to drive in some runs. Oh, there it goes. Get out. Grand slam. Off the top of the wall. Are you kidding me? All right, I'll take the double. 3 RBI double. I'll take it.
Wow, he is definitely having a day he won't soon forget. That's his second double of the game here at the Topps Amateur Showcase, and he's quickly distinguishing himself as the star of this show. When you can rise above the competition that is this good, you're doing yourself a favor and...
All right, this dude, he's 0-for. He needs to get a hit here so I can score.
Stepping in. Derek Blake, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the
popped
ball game.
It up. No, get back to...
Popped up. Carmona over to his
I hate
right,
the base runner. It just automatically has you start going, inning. And you got to try and go back. And then it fights you. And it's like, no, you're supposed to go forward. But no, you're not because it's a pop-up.
Now at the plate, Todd Junko.
Now batting, left fielder, Todd Junko.
The 1-1.
Runner, yes, yes.
Skied into straightaway right. Moving good. Under it, DeLong. And that's the third
out. Didn't drop.
So 3 runs.
Thought maybe I'd score there, but it didn't drop. We got a 6-2 lead, though. Looking for the win. And we got the win. It might be a single showcase here, but it's important. Winning's important, no matter at what level or what the kick cause is. You play to win the game, right? Right? Yeah. Play to win the game.
So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Mark DeRosa and Dan Plezak and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vaskersian. This has been a presentation of MLB.
But we beat the West. We beat the West.
More, head over to theshownation.com.
We hung on to win 6-4. We were up 6-2 in this game. 3-for-4, two doubles, 5 RBI. I earned 5 of their 6 runs. Nice.
Six runs,
that's huge.
Hits.
That's big.
They left 9 runners on base.
That's big.
Time of the ball game.
Could you see my draft stock going up? Now I'm getting picked in the 39th round. Which means I'm in the draft. There's 40 rounds. All right, so we'll just jump straight to the second one here. We got the East now. First we played the West, now we got the East.
Between the prospects from the Central region and the prospects representing the East.
Coach is yelling at us again. He was like, "I know you won yesterday, but you guys are still terrible. You don't deserve to play. You don't deserve to be in this Bowman showcase. This is the top showcase. I'm not sure. It's Bowman training and top showcase or something."
Morantz backs up and takes care of it. Two away.
My second baseman just stealing a play from me there. Five RBIs in that first game. How about that? You got a chance to drive in an run here.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one.
Yeah, that was not a good pitch. I didn't want to swing at that.
Takes this the other.
Come on. Oh.
This is right at him.
That's rough.
As he hardly has to move to take it in for the first down.
Yeah, it's an out, but he really put a charge into that pitch.
That's rough. That was a good swing. Just ripped it.
His swing was even if the ball didn't drop.
All the right fielder has to do is run two steps in and catch it.
Now in the box, Orlando Valenzuela. And there are runners at the corners now.
Orlando.
This is sky down to right.
That's deep to right. Can I get there? Over my head and over the wall, damn. Yep, now we're losing. We're down 3-0.
Luis Lopez. He flew out in his last at
bat. Hopefully I can make this play.
Lopez.
I'm not making that play either.
Yes, it will. He's got himself a one-out single.
All right. Got a chance to redeem myself after that first inning.
Kessler, he'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one.
Oh, what are you swinging at, dude?
Runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
It's amazing. I tell so many fans, you get in a box
right at him. And he boots it. Right at him, and he boots it. And I end up on first base. That's an error. That's no good. But
ready for another chance.
Points for hustling that out.
His first time up.
Derek Blake.
All right, let's see if this guy can get a hit. I don't think he has yet. And he grounds into the double play.
Second for one, on to first, and they get the double play. Striding into the box, Matt Kessler.
All right, now I got a chance. Oh, he's trying to pick him off. He's trying to throw me off. Pickoff attempts are going to throw me off.
Perhaps wisely, another look to first. A dive, but he's back.
Will you throw me a damn pitch? Jesus.
First delivery to him.
There we go, and it's a pitch out. What are you?
Out here, but nothing's going on.
I'm angry now. Now you're making me angry. You pickoffs and then a pitch out. He's not going anywhere. Of course, he does have a very high speed and steal stat, so maybe he should. Oh, get out! Get out!
Someone
foul, damn
it.
Put a good swing on that one. Just a little out in front of it. Oh, shouldn't have swung at that one. There's nothing I'm going to be able to do with that pitch. It's probably a ball. It was close. It was borderline. That's a two-strike pitch. You take a cut at that. But with one strike, you let that go. And then I don't know why I'm swinging at that one. Somehow I fouled it off.
Come on, big dog. Get your pitch. Line drive,
and I put a good ride on that one over the center fielder. Oh, he caught it.
He's going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side.
Damn.
So it's two runs on two.
Put good swings on it. And then
stepping into the box, Adam Hardesty. He got on top.
Put good swings on the ball, and sometimes they just don't fall in.
Lifted in the air.
See, hopefully this one doesn't get over my head. Kessler. Nope, I made that catch.
One hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. So they go down without a whimper here.
All right. My average is tumbling down to 429.
Kessler, as the switch hitter, will take his cuts left-handed.
Oh, don't start this again.
Back in safely.
Pitch out's driving me nuts.
He's set. Here it comes.
Oh, my God. He pitched out. Pickoffs and pitch outs. I'm getting angry now. Throw me a pitch. Oh, my God. Now I see why fans boo pickoff attempts, because it's annoying. When I actually played baseball and there was pickoff attempts, I didn't notice it. I didn't pay attention to it. I was locked in, but playing a game, you're going to notice that. And that's a liner right at the shortstop. I think I hit three of them today right at somebody. See if we can hang on. Oh, no, I ran in. It's behind me. So I should be able to catch this.
And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out.
He didn't run because I got it. I got it and got it in quickly so he couldn't take third. Hey, I got a trophy. Patience is a virtue. I don't know what it's for, but I got it. And we blew it in the ninth inning. Come on. How do we beat the West but not the East? Central dominance. Come on.
This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more,
unbelievable.
Don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
For the East, 5 runs.
I went 0 for 3. 0 for 4. 0 for 4. That's brutal. 3 of those could have been hits.
Wait his fate. This young hopeful receives a check-in from his...
All right, I got my old coach calling me, be like, hey. And I just went 0-4, so I'm just like, I could have done more. I blew it. I was rising up the ranks. I was in the 39th round. Now I'm back in, like, the 52nd round. But my coach believes in me. Thank you, coach. I just want to play ball. I don't have a team in mind. But here we are. We're at the MLB draft. Let's see who picks me.
The first pick is officially on the clock.
And we're going to go. We're going back. We're in. Oh, 15th round. Wow. That's actually not bad. So I didn't go at first to the O's. Daryl Walden did.
The Kansas City Royals select Matt Kessler.
Hey.
A right fielder from the Central.
I got picked in the second pick in the 15th round. We're going to Kansas City. Going to go play for the Northwest Arkansas Travelers because they're going to put me in double A to start. My coach is like, hey, you're going to Kansas City. 15th round to the Royals. Let's see. Maverick, can't believe I'm going to play pro ball. Yeah, we're going to go with that because my lightning rod person, it wasn't a personality I picked, so it's zero. But you can't. I'm going to try and build that up as well. But I'm ready for pro ball. I'm not going to college. We don't need college. Nobody needs college. Just kidding. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you next time.